guys? We're back with the Acty. We're going to show you some bad news that kind of determine what we're going to be doing with this thing. Bad and good news. So basically, we were going to try to somewhat save the structural roof, I guess, of this car or truck. But after seeing this right here, it ain't going to happen. I mean, it's split up pretty good. So, want to let them know what we're going to do?
Exoskeleton.
Yeah, we're chopping it from up here. Whole roof's getting cut and chopped. Dash is going to get taken out. So basically, it's just going to be like two open seats and a bed. So, yeah, we're going to set up our time lapse, and we're going to start ripping these doors off and getting this thing cut up, and you guys will be able to check it out.
I've been talking that video, dude.
What's going on, guys? Half of PJ Boosted here. We got this hunk of junk. Well, no, I rephrase that. It's not a hunk of junk when it's finished. It is right now. So, in the last clip, you saw us get this door off. Well, not off, but unlatched. So that's sick. I cut myself, that's also sick. I just vacuumed out most of the glass on the inside. So that I can get in, and we're going to try and start it. So, that's the first step. And then next step, Steven, you're going to try and get this off, cut it or something. Then we're going to start cutting. I'm going to show you guys what and where we will be cutting. So, we made a couple markings, but we're probably going to cut right along this line. And then right up here, so we can still keep this back section with this glass, because it's, you know, it's got this rack and everything. It's pretty nice. But this is no good at all. But yeah, come around here. This door doesn't fit perfectly, but if I slam it, it'll close, but it's a little uneven. Same thing on this side. We're going to cut probably around here and cut up like that. And then somewhere along the front end section, we're going to cut. We're not sure yet, but we're going to just kind of cut this top section. And hopefully you'll see that tonight. What are you doing there, bud?
Trying to get this in here. Seeing if it'll fit at least.
I don't think it will. Oh, maybe. But you got it to move.
Cue the time lapse.
So, as you can see, we pulled the whole dash off. Yeah. We're just trying to yank everything out. I don't want to break everything, but the dash was completely fucked. So I'm trying to figure out. I'm too big for this damn car. I'm trying to figure out how to unbolt all this stuff and not stab myself with pieces of plastic in the seat. Oh my god. What am I breaking right now? I don't know what this is. But yeah, I'm trying to just unbolt all this stuff. I guess that's how you get it done, huh? It's nearly out, dude. Careful, dude. We'll be right back. you've seen what we've done so far. I was just clearing out the bed of all the shit that's in it, and I'm going to broom it out. And then we're going to take all that shit to the dumpster so that we can do some real work on here and try and get it started. So hopefully in the next clip, you see us starting it. All right, guys, so we figured out the battery location. It's right here. And look at all of this shit that was on the battery. So much corrosion. Not the best, but positive is nice. Negative is destroyed. So this battery is definitely toast. So I'm going to clean up these this end and then try and unbolt it. And then I'm going to try and clean it as best I can and then put a jumper pack on it. And then we'll see what we could do. See if it starts. I have a jumper pack on the positive and negative terminals. We removed the battery shot, and I was told from a buddy, since we don't have keys, on the back of the ignition, I just have to hot wire two wires together, and it should theoretically start. So, give it a shot. I forgot we don't have any lights. Oh, dude, we have power! Oh! We have power!
I know.
Okay. I'm gonna try a screwdriver first. I don't think it's gonna work though. Get this turned. Okay, guys, we are back. I went to go get a quart of oil, fuel system cleaner, and 2 gallons of fuel. Maybe the gas is bad, that's why it didn't start. So I've got everything hooked up again, and hopefully we get it to start. Mr. Stevie Wonder. I'll show you where it is. There. It is. I believe it's right there. I'm not mistaken. That could also be the muffler. I don't really know. I don't know much about this stuff. So Steven's gonna try and take the intake cover off. Well, that works, didn't it? Alright, let's see if you guys can see down there. There we go. We're gonna spray some starter fluid in there, see if it works. Alright, here we go. Should we try starting again?
Yeah.
Alright.
Did you hook up the battery pack?
No. You wanna open that door? 454.
Pretty sure this thing has a fucking K&N on it.
Really?
Yeah.
How do you know?
It looks like it.
Oh. Could be from factory, I'm not sure. That's upsetting. Well, I guess we'll just have to wait for PJ Boosted number 2. So I guess that is it for day 2 of this build. Hope you guys like, subscribe, and if you enjoy our channel, feel free to browse. We have a lot more interesting videos on our channel, and I hope you guys keep following the build. So, yeah.